On this PC, I've got two different user accounts, and let's just say I don't know the password to any one of them. Now, this first account here is a local account on the computer, and the other one is a Microsoft account. And you can reset your Microsoft password or PIN by clicking on I forgot my PIN or I forgot my password. And then you can also reset it via your email and all of that. But in this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove a password from a local account as well as a Microsoft account without losing any data. Now, this is the exact process that I follow when I need to reset a password, and you will need a USB flash drive and access to another computer so you can create this recovery media. So you might need to borrow a friend's computer or go to some sort of internet cafe, because you're going to need to create a bootable USB flash drive with the Hyrun to Boot CD environment on it, because there's a tool in here that we're going to use to reset the password. Now, I have a dedicated video on my channel showing you how you can create a Ventoy bootable flash drive, and it also includes showing you how to download the Hyrun to Boot CD and create a bootable drive with Ventoy. It's a step-by-step guide showing you how you can boot from that drive once you've created it, and I'm going to link that in the description of this video so you can go ahead and watch that first before following along to this guide. So once you've booted into the Hyrun to Boot CD environment, you'll see this screen. And to start with the password removal, you'll need to click on the Start menu down here, then click on All Programs, then you're going to click on Security, and then Passwords, and then you're going to find Windows Login Unlocker. You can click on that, and it's going to launch this Windows Login Unlocker free tool. Now right here, it's going to show all of the users that are on your computer. And the first thing you need to have a look at here is the username. So right here, I can see Memory, which is my user. I'm just going to disregard any of the other users there. Memory is my username of the local account that I forgot the password of. And I can tell it's a local account by looking at this live ID field here. So the live ID says no, which means it's a local account. It's not a Microsoft account. Whereas this MemsTechTips user down here is a live ID, meaning it is the Microsoft account. So to reset the password, you can select the user and then you can just click on Reset or Unlock. You'll get a prompt where you can just click on OK. It's then going to reset the password. Then you can click on OK. Now, the exact same process goes for the Microsoft account. You can just select it, then click on Reset or Unlock. And then you'll get a prompt that says this is a Windows Live account or a Microsoft account. And if you want to reset the password and then convert the account from a Microsoft account to a local account. So you can go ahead and click on OK to do that. And again, you'll see down here that it's busy processing the changes. And then you'll see that your password was reset successfully. So once that's done, you can click on OK. And if you've removed the passwords from all of your users, then you can just close this program. You can click on Start. And then you can click on this arrow down here and then just click on Restart. It's going to restart your computer, and at this point you can also disconnect the USB flash drive from your computer so it starts up back into Windows. Then once it's started up again, you'll see that you don't have to enter your password, so you can just click on Sign In to sign into the user account as well as this Microsoft account. I can just click on Sign In and it's going to sign into that account. But for this video, I'm just going to sign into the local account. And then you'll have access back to your computer. If you found this video useful, please click the like button, and I'll talk to you guys soon.